to sell drugs to my son, but he wasn't having it.